Andre Kasha cuts to the middle. DeBrusk scores!
What an athletic move by Jake DeBrusk. This puck's in his feet, Jack, and it's almost like he jumps over it. And when he does, the puck ends up in a shooting position on his forehand. And how about that athletic move by DeBrusk? Holtby couldn't have expected the shot to be on him that quick because it was in his feet, and all of a sudden it was gone.
Letang up the boards, Tanev. Sherratt pinched on, turned the puck over. Here's Paul Byron again. He gets hooked. There'll be a power play. No, there won't. Arturi Lehkonen from Paul Byron beat Tristan Jarry.
Byron with an aggressive move. Draws three Pittsburgh Penguins to him. Draws the penalty. And Tristan Jarry overplays that one to the outside as Byron loses control of the puck. Jarry loses his net. And right into the middle of those four Penguins goes Arturi Lehkonen. And how about that?
Win the faceoff as they go to work with a man advantage. Blake Wheeler on the left side. Wheeler's in the slot. Coming out, and Brett scores! Backhand goal, Andrew Kopp. 9 seconds in.
Andrew Kopp in an elevated role. Playing a lot more minutes with the absence of Scheifele. Line A. Appleton walks it on the backhand side and shelves it on the glove hand. Gets this puck, looks, says, okay, you're not going to take me? I'll take it to the net. That's exactly what he does and buries it.
And again, give it back over for a shot. Oh, and I heard some iron somewhere. It came up high and bounced back down. Oh, the backhander, and that one wouldn't go. Scramble there, and sweeping out of Carlson. Backhander, score! MacKinnon!
And it's a mad scramble in front of Robin Leonard. The Colorado bench are screaming, the puck is loose, the puck is loose, and it was loose. And Nathan MacKinnon on a spinorama kind of a shot right here will cash to make it 1-1. And Leonard almost got that with his stick, Eddie.
And Gudas to the puck. Radko Gudas turns it over to Hayes, who centers. Konechny's there. Turns it back in front. They score! Scott Laughton running it home.
Oh, that is some kind of pretty right there. Travis Konechny knew exactly where Scott Laughton was. And Scott Laughton knew exactly where Braden Holtby wasn't. Nowhere near his 4x6 cage. Yikes.
Possession to Arizona, and they're able to bounce it to the line, but kept in by Ellis. Here's a shot, they score! The Predators have tied it with 31.9 on the clock! Ryan Ellis kept it in, and Forsberg buried it!
What a keep in by Ryan Ellis right there. He blocks it with his hand, gets it to his stick blade, and keeps that play alive, and ends up on the stick of Prince Philip of Forsberg, and he buries one!
Off the board, Philip Deneau. Up top, Sherratt. To Petrie, he shoots, he scores! From the goal line, Jeff Petrie with a seeing-eye shot that gives the Montreal Canadiens a 4-3 lead.
What a goal, and what a goal scorer's goal. And you can't make a better shot than that right off the neck of Murray and in that top corner.
Derek's got to have like three or four blocks here this afternoon, and he'll motor it through center. Derek Stepan, a little pull-up move. Connor Garland with a shot, he scores! Connor Garland!
What a move. Dirty toe drag on Ekholm. Look at the stop-up by Derek Stepan. He creates everything. He gets everybody puck-watching. Everyone watching him. That allows Connor Garland to find the hole, and night-night.
Yeah, Matthias Ekholm can't believe it. Coyotes are going to take it.
He is taken out of the play by Pavel Buchnevich. He tried to put him back on the Ranger bench. Now back the other way. Aho! He scores! Sebastian Aho! What sorcery is that? And the Canes go up 3-1.
Hunger for the puck. Getting the puck first. Undresses D'Angelo. And then the, oh my gosh, with elevation. A flat out NHL superstar, Sebastian Aho.
Against Tampa in round one last year, which kind of got their belief going.
Finally, they get one across the line, and there's some hope for Toronto with 3:55 left in the third period. Here comes Matthews, in on Jones. Hard centering pass, Tavares shoots, he scores! Don't go away, folks.
Oh, man.
Tavares goes to the front of the net. Matthews is open. He takes the pass over to Hyman. He shoots. He scores! 23
seconds left in the third period, and the game is tied 3-3.
Riley keeps the puck in on the wing for Tavares in front of the net. They score! They score! Austin Matthews has won the game! The Leafs win it in overtime!